Welcome everyone, I'm Laura Hsu. In this short video, I'm going to show you three easy ways to add keywords to your photos here in Lightroom. Now, if you've spent a lot of time searching through folders looking for photos, that's a sign that it's time to add keywords to your photos. Keywords are words or phrases that you add to your photos that you can then search for your photos based on. And in fact, there's probably at least six ways to add keywords in Lightroom, but I'm going to focus on what I consider to be the top three. The first way would be to add keywords to your photos as you're importing them into Lightroom. So I'm going to go into the import dialog. I have a memory card selected here. So as I'm adding these photos, here in the apply during import section, I can type keywords into the box here. Now the important thing to understand about adding keywords here in import is that the keywords will be applied to every single photo you're importing. So this would not be the place to add keywords to subsets of photos. But if all of these photos are from the Oregon coast, I could go ahead and type in Oregon coast, and I can add another keyword by putting a comma, and I could type ocean. Then I'll hit enter. Now in fact, on this particular memory card, if I scroll down, you'll see that I have photos from a different location. So I'm going to choose here not to add these keywords in import. I'll hit the delete key. And I'll cancel out of the import dialog. You can also add keywords to all of your photos or subsets of your photos here in the library module in Lightroom. You can select a photo and then over here in the keywording panel, type in the keyword. So I'll type in tulip and then I'll hit enter or return. You can also keyword multiple photos at once. All of these photos in the grid are from Victoria, so I'm going to select all. I'll do Control or Command A for all, and then I'll click in the keywording panel, add a comma, and type in Victoria. Now notice that tulip here has an asterisk after it. What that means is that I have the keyword tulip on some of these photos, but not all of these photos. And in fact, I just have it on this one. I'm going to hit enter, and now I've got Victoria on all my photos. If I select any individual photo, you'll see the keyword Victoria here. If I want to select a few photos next to each other, I'll click on the first, shift, click on the last, and then I would type in a keyword. For photos that are not next to each other, I would click on the first and then hold the Control or Command key down as I click in other ones. I'm going to go ahead and type in the keyword reflection here and hit enter. Because in fact, only this photo is a reflection and not these other two, I'll select those that I want to delete the keyword from. I'll come into the box and delete reflection. I'll hit enter. Now, in order to type into this big box, this drop down here needs to say enter keywords. You can also click in this small box here to do the exact same thing. The last way I want to show you to add keywords is to use the Painter tool here. I'm going to click on it, and I am going to paint keywords, so that's the right choice here, and I'll type in my keyword. I'll type in Bouchard Gardens, and then I'll hit enter or return. And now notice that my mouse is the paint can. So with the paint can, I'm going to tag my photos. So I'll click on any photos that are from Bouchard Gardens to apply the keyword to it. If I accidentally click on one that shouldn't get the keyword, I can hold the Alt or the Option key down and my mouse becomes the eraser tool. I can click to remove the keyword. Now this paint can is going to follow you around until you put it away and you're going to accidentally click on photos that you don't mean to. So when you're done using the paint can to assign keywords, click back in the dock here to put it away. Let me get it one more time to just point out that you can add multiple keywords at once here. So if I want to add Bouchard Gardens and spring together, I can do that. Now as I click, I'll be assigning those two keywords. And I'll dock the painter can to put it away again. So those are the three easiest ways to add keywords. Now once you've assigned keywords, of course you're going to want to know how to find your photos based on keywords. So look for my video on searching for your photos. It covers searching based on keywords and a lot of other information about your photos. Finally, to find out a lot more about keywording and managing your keywords, as well as everything you need to know about organizing and managing your photos and developing your photos, Check out my Lightroom Fundamentals and Beyond series, which is available on DVD and by download from my website at laurashue.com. While you're on my website, check out my blog for lots more free Lightroom tutorials and tips. Finally, subscribe to my YouTube channel to hear about new videos. I'm Laura Shue. Thanks for watching.